Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be creating this look. Today's a really special day. It is Joey and I's engagement photo shoot and it is currently 4 a.m. Yes, it's super early. We're going to be having it by the tidal basin in DC where all the cherry trees bloom this time of the year. So we're doing it super early in the morning because it gets super crowded. So yeah, we're going to do a 6 a.m. photo shoot. I'm going to be creating this look for you guys. So if you want to see how I achieve this look, just keep on watching. All right, let's get right into the video. I'm going to start off by doing my eyebrows. So I'm trying to hurry up because we have to leave the house at 5 and it's 4 a.m. right now. So I'm gonna try to rush through this. I'm going to be using the Morphe Bold Smoke palette for this entire look. So this is a palette I'm going to be using. And I'm going to go right into the transition color I will be using. Let's see. I'm going to be using this color, the transition color. Then I'm gonna go in slightly with this bright green color. I'm gonna go in with this darker color for the outer corner. Right now it looks like a cut crease, but I'm gonna blend everything up because I'm not going for a cut crease right now.